Alright, it's only me. I've come back on. I'm going to do a wee bonus one today, just like yesterday with the UFO one. Motorhead week will be coming to an end at this point, well, some point during the week, because I'm going to run out of songs. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start moving. I don't think I'll focus on one band like the same. That was just like a wee 50th birthday present to myself. Was to do, kind of, you say these things, so one day I'm going to do all the Motorhead songs. Well, I've never enough done them all now, so I'm moving on to something else. So, the day I'm going to do a song after Ace Frehley's 1978 Kiss solo album, a song called Rip It Out, which would also go on to become one of his kind of popular live tracks as well, when he went back out on the road in 1987 with the Frehley's Comet Band. So it's all based on about this riff in the key of E with this. At the start though, while the guitar's playing that riff, you're doing this thing which is kind of just going between the D and the E with this. About a minute ago, and then it down to this thing where it goes. Down to D for the chorus. Does this thing, it's a kind of drum fill, but it's just a roll up between the D and the E, using the D flat in the middle, the E flat in the middle there with this. Right, I'm going to crack on with this one because my dinner's on. It was just something today while I was waiting my dinner. So let's just Rip It Out by Ace Frehley.
Bye.
that's how you play the song Rip It Out by Ace Frehley for the 1978 solo album, still his best, by a country mile, that album. I don't know what he was smoking then, but he's certainly not smoking it now. This first video I've done with this, it's my Epiphone Explorer bass, which I've only played out twice. Again, nice looking guitar, but not really any good for a live situation. It's a bit neck heavy, which means that I was trying to pull the bloody thing up. But anyway, I better go. I've got a steak bridey in the oven. remember, if you're in here tonight, that's why I'm all washed and dressed up here. I'm heading here. I'm going to be in Harley's with the Big Licks boys for about 9 o'clock, doing the usual classic rock favourites, Thin Lizzy, that kind of stuff. Nae Ace Frehley, but anyway, thank you very much for watching, and keep listening to Ace Frehley, but just his old stuff, not his new stuff, it's rubbish.